back to my place. I pulled him into my room, and he looked like he didn't know what to say.
It's a trap.
Where did that come from?
It's from Admiral Akbar. From Scar?
Doesn't matter.
Well, I'm gonna go to the toilet. Then I'll come back, yeah?
Hi, I'm Charlie.
Hi, I'm Lucy. And you're dressed as a robot.
Oh, this is just something I've threw together. My Batman outfit's just at the dry cleaners. Oh no, you know my secret identity.
It's okay, I won't tell anyone. In fact, I've got a secret identity of my own. I'm Superwoman.
Lucy!
Sorry. I've gotta go.
Oh, bye then.
Bye. Go.
See you, Space Ranger.
Why were you talking to that cardboard weirdo?
I don't know, just seemed really nice.
I'm starting to worry about you, Lucy.
Hi again. I was just wondering if you'd like to go for a drink sometime. With me, I mean.
No, I can't. Why would I?
Oh, okay then. Sorry to bother you.
Meet me in outer space. We could spend the night, watch the earth come up. I've grown tired of that place. Won't you come with me? We could start I need you to see this place. It might be the only way that I can show you how it feels to be inside of you. How do you do?
Just kind of like knockers in that.
Charlie, I'm not sure I can do this anymore. I love that when I'm with you, I can just be myself. But I can't go against the grain like this. None of my friends speak to me anymore. And I'm getting such a hard ride from everyone at work. I can't decide if it's the right thing to do or not. I don't think I can be left on the outside of everything again. All I want to do is just be happy. Oh, why does it have to be like this?
Do you want to know why I dress as a robot? It's because I felt trapped. Conformed to other people's standards. I needed to feel alive again. Stand out and be human. Against everyone who chose to look and act the same and have their own guidelines of what's acceptable and what's not. just like robots would. I'm exactly how the world wants me to be. Listen, I have a surprise for you. I want you to have this. I was making this in the day I met you, but I want this to be yours.
My heart is yours.